Hello. Wow. Actually, you can see water boiling, ginger, everything boiling. I smell it. So I'm gonna remove the cereal from the fridge now and throw in the water. Yardman style, is it? Yeah, man. Yeah, man, and if you look, you can see the steam coming out the pot, and that is the ginger. Yeah, so right now I'm just gonna throw in my cereal in this and cover it up for hours, maybe 12 hours, maybe more. See? Yeah, but just remove it from the fire. Yeah, I already cleaned off the cereal them from yesterday because I was planning to do the video yesterday, but night catch up on me, so I didn't get to do it yesterday, so I'm finishing doing it now. So the cereal is clean up already and stuff, so look at it. Yeah, I'm just gonna make a stir and cover it up and make it stay for hours. You can see how it's popping. Yeah, man, yardman style though. Yeah, man, yardman style. You know a thing set, yardman style. Like, look how the water getting red, people. You don't need to boil your cereal, people. Just put it in some well at boiling water. Look at it. Look on the water already. The water started to change color. Yeah, man, look on it already. Water change color. I like my one thick and nice. Yeah, man, see that water change color. So I'm just gonna cover up this for at least 8 hours, 12 hours, 15 hours, depends how long you want to cover it up. Now you sweeten it with some sugar and some rum. See the ginger? Yeah, man, the ginger well boiled. Yeah, man, I know it's gonna soak. So you know what I say? That's a sunrise boss rock it down. Yeah, man, yardman style. So I'm just gonna cover up the pot now. So you know what I say? I eat that for now, yardman style. Yes, it yardman style. Wow, look on it, people. It smell nice after 2 hours. It look good. Yeah, but remember me say I'm gonna give it at least 8 hours, 12 hours, 15 hours. So it depends how long you want. But look at it now. See, the stuff start to open up. See. So you know, say yeah, cereal juice going on good. Yeah, man, you buy it? Wow. Yeah, man, after 2 hours of the process, look on it. Yeah, man. Sunrise in the kitchen. Yeah, after 8 hours, let's see what the cereal going on with. Wow, it's looking good, man. Look at it, man. Looking good.
It's amazing.
Yeah, man.
Smells nice with the ginger.
And everything, okay, man. I'm gonna strain it off now, people. Then I'm gonna sweeten it off. Look at it. Yeah, look at the juice. Yeah, people, and you just got you on your squeeze.
Yeah, smell great, man.
Yeah, man, and you squeeze your trash at all time, you know. Yeah, like this. Yeah, man, squeeze out this trash. And throw that a garbage. Yeah, man, I'm finished. squeeze out the trash again. Yardman style. See? Yeah, man. Easy as that. Yeah, you know, so with my sorrel juice now for sweeten it, I just I go use sugar and I go tip little rum in it. Yeah, man, that's how Jamaican deal with their sorrel, yardman style. Yeah, man, so see it here? Look on it. Jamaican rum, it really wicked, you know, 63% of alcohol. Knock you out. Yeah, man. So I just go like this. Yeah. Yeah. And then we just go for the sugar. Yeah, man, the sugar, yardman style, is it? Yardman style, I just do that. And this is sorrel juice. Look at it now. Yeah, man, this is sorrel juice. You just do this, and then after, you throw some ice in it, and you start to drink it all. You just put it in the fridge. Yeah. So just remember at all time. That's how we do it. Yeah, man. Look at it, people. Yeah, and that's our boss. Yeah, man. Give me a rough taste, man.
Very good, man. Nice.
Yeah, man.
Full of flavor, man.
Full of flavor.
Full of flavor.
Yeah, man.
All natural.
All natural, yardman style, is it? That's how it be with the man. So you know, so I just sunrise little vlog that of how me me deal with my sorrel. You see it? I just boil water for at least 15 minutes with the ginger. Then I remove the boiling water from the fire and clean up the sorrel and throw the sorrel in the boiling water and cover it up for at least 8 to 12 hours, maybe even 15 hours, as long as possibly you want it. You see, but the longer I stay, it's gonna be better. You kinda understand a little something there, don't? Yeah, man. Then after you strain it off, after you feel like you give it enough hours, you strain it off, then you sweeten it, then you throw a little rum in it if you want to tip little rum. Then you put it in the fridge or you start to drink it, yardman style. Yeah, man. But otherwise, I saw things set, man. Looking good, man. See it? Yardman style, is it? Yeah, man, sorrel juice. So actually this, I got back up this now and put it in the fridge. So when you come off of the road and buy away the chicken nut, yeah, man, cause we're fans of chicken nut, you know. Yeah, man, Barbie fry.
Barbie fry, man.
Barbie fry, the boss them like a chicken nut, so you don't know, say. This is going to be with Joe's after we come from chicken nut, cause I'm going to look at Dunsiva now, so I think you're going to see a vlog with that. Yes, it. But otherwise, you know how the thing go. You know what to do. Please, me, I beg you, just do it right now. If you need to do it already, like, share, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't have nothing good to say, better you not say nothing. Otherwise, I'm out.